Minecraft Education Edition takes science students beyond the limitations of yesterday's tri-fold boards and styrofoam model cells. It transforms how students think and create. Minecraft is a limitless creativity tool that immerses students in computer-generated, interactive learning experiences. Take a cell in science, for example. Microbiology can often be a difficult concept to teach, especially as students can't view the internal organelles of a cell themselves. Microscopes can only take students so far and prohibits them from seeing how organelles work together to create a fully functioning cell. Alongside traditional teaching tools such as diagrams and microscopes, in Minecraft, students can now create their own cells. By using Minecraft, they will be able to place blocks together in the form of cells, as though they themselves were inside the organic structure, and experience the interconnectedness of the parts of a cell and how each organelle has its own function. In one example, a student created a plant cell in Minecraft by representing the cell wall as the perimeter of stone blocks and the plasma membrane as oak wood fencing, with wooden gates that represent gated channels for molecules to pass through. This allows students to replicate the difference in permeability between cell walls and plasma membranes. Working with their peers, they can then model the process by which molecules pass through the cell wall, as players themselves open the gates and walk through. In another example, a ribosome is shown as a crafting table. A crafting table is an object in Minecraft which allows the production or crafting of other useful objects, a process similar to how ribosomes assemble proteins. These proteins are then transported in the endoplasmic reticulum, represented here by rails that interconnect the cell, with minecarts acting as the vesicles, moving the proteins around. The cytoplasm is shown here as the water under the glass, representing the membrane of the cell, helping students understand the fluid-like viscosity of the inside of a cell. The nucleus, containing the genetic material of the cell, is a small structure at the heart of the cell itself. The role of the nucleus is to activate the organelles to function. In this Minecraft model, players can become the nucleus and can activate different organelles to function by pressing buttons. These buttons are linked to the Minecraft organelles made earlier via redstone. The redstone can then be linked to a variety of objects in Minecraft that will activate when these buttons are pressed. Confirming the link between the nucleus and the organelle has been successfully made. Depending on time and the depth of your student's study, there's no end to the biological models you can recreate in Minecraft. The beauty of using Minecraft to do this is that students feel they're inside the body of the organism and part of the overall process within. For more information about how to integrate Minecraft in the classroom, be sure to check out our video series on the Minecraft Education Edition website. And be sure to share your exciting inventions your students create with us at Twitter, PlayCraftLearn.